Hi, hello, namaste. Welcome back to Needs of Children. In this session, we are going to get the information about 9th standard English medium social science geography chapter number 2, continued part of physiographic divisions of Karnataka. In the previous session, we are get the information about the first physical division, that is the coastal plain. Let's come to the, we are going to get in this session about the Malnad region. Malnad region, the western Ghats in our state are referred to as Malnad or the land of hills. Dear students, please identify the blinking part of map that is considered as the Malnad region. They are also called the Sahyadris. Malnad runs parallel to the coastline from north to south. They have steep terraced like slopes in the west, gentle slope to the east. Hence, they are called Ghats. This part of area considered as a Malnad region. They are 650 kilometers in length and 50 to 76 kilometers in width. The height ranges from 900 to 1500 meters from sea level. These hills obstruct the rain-bearing winds from the Arabian Sea and cause heavy rains, often more than 200 centimeters. The highest peaks in this region are, because of the Malnad region, it consisted more number of peaks. Among that, Mullayanagiri, Kudremukh, Kalhattagiri, Rudragiri and Devi Ramana Gudda. All these peaks are in Chikkamagaluru district. Besides these, the other peaks of Malnad region are Ballala Rayana Durga, Merti Gudda, Pushpagiri and Kodachadri. Among them, Mullayanagiri with 1913 meters is the highest peak in the state. In Malnad region, you are going to be identify some of the routes from the eastern plains. The marking you can identify from the eastern plains of Karnataka to the coastal plains across the western Ghats are called the mountain passes. The very important mountain passes are Charmadi Ghat. It links Mangaluru and Chikkamagaluru. Shiradi Ghat. It links Hasan, Sakaleshpur and Mangaluru. Agumbe Ghat. It links Shivamogga and Udupi. Hulikal Ghat. It links Shivamogga and Kundapur. These are the very important mountain passes. Since Malnad region receives heavy rainfall, it has attractive hill resorts covered with dense evergreen forests. It is the birthplace of many rivers, which when they fast down the steep slopes from wonderful waterfalls. So it creates wonderful waterfalls. Among that, the Jog Falls, which was originated with Sharavati River is the highest waterfall of India. The other prominent waterfalls are the Unchalli, Magod Falls, Gokak Falls, Shivanasamudra Falls and Abbey Falls. The rivers have led to formation of valleys and gorges. Malnad region is very famous for coffee, tea, rubber plantations and spices are grown abundantly on the slopes of Malnad region. Since coffee is grown widely in Chikkamagaluru, it is called the land of coffee. So the place of Chikkamagaluru, it is called as the land of coffee. And the next, Kodagu. Kodagu district is known as Kashmir of Karnataka because of its cool weather. As oranges are grown abundantly in Kodagu district, it is also referred to as land of oranges. At present, Malnad has been identified as biodiversity zone and protected. Hasan, Kodagu, Shivamogga and Chikkamagaluru are the districts of Malnad region. So this is about Malnad region. I think you have understood the concept of second physiographic division of Karnataka, that is Malnad region. And I will come back with the next physiographic division of Karnataka. Until, keep watching my channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.